Here's one you don't even have to, you know, you don't have to be a brain scientist to figure this out, or a brain surgeon, or a... Billy Murcia from the New York Dolls, original drummer. Is it male or female? I have to look at the picture. Come on. Look at that. That's Billy right there, folks. And yet it says he. Born 1951, died 6th of November 1972. 21 years old. He makes a transvestite look normal, folks, and they're not, believe me. But he died of an overdose at a party. Billy Murcia in hell.